Sir. Sir.
Nothing noteworthy to report, sir.
Well, looks like we're working together again, sir. General Chase assigned me to the strike team. And thanks to your promotion, I guess I'll be saluting you from now on. Hell, saluting is the least I can do. Do you have any idea how many of our guys you saved by taking out those guns? All in a day's work, he says. Yeah, sure. Every day I wake up and single-handedly infiltrate a commie-infested base on a suicide mission. With a role model like you, our boys are gonna turn into killing machines. That's the spirit, buddy. Now, on to bigger and better things, eh? Well, everyone's ready to go kick some commie ass, sir. What are your orders? They're pretty much untouched. The listening post needs to be secured, and the fuel tanks at the Chimera Depot need to be destroyed. Of course, after all that's done, the pulse field still needs to be deactivated. Yes, sir. On our way. We'll wait for you by the ice camp.
Sir! Sir!
Kill me some commies, I can tell you that much.
Yeah?
Well, you just remember you're not a one-man army, and you may live long enough to enjoy the victory.
You hurt?
Physician's log, Dr. Adrian Adami. United States Army, Anchorage, Alaska, forward base. Considering what's at stake, General Chase and I both feel the chem codename Psycho can be of significant use during this operation. I've read the early clinical trials, and there are certainly some possible side effects. Dementia, psychotic aggression, and of course addiction. But the adverse effects do seem limited. Okay, I do realize the chem was developed by Chase's R&D division, but if the thing works, it works. Can we really afford to be picky at this point? Some of these ground pounders have family in Anchorage. I'll give them any boost I damn well can. I just hope my Hippocratic Oath is still speaking to me when this whole mess is over with.
We'll crush the commies soon, won't we, sir?
Those commies don't stand a chance, sir.
Sir.
Well, you earned a lot of respect with the soldiers for what you did to those Chinese artillery guns. Tell you what, take this extra gear with you. Requisitions be damned. If anyone asks, it fell off a truck. Everything appears to be in order. Here you go.
We'll crush the commies soon, won't we, sir?
Congratulations on making it to the HQ. It's pretty fierce out there. Here's your chem ration. I'm Dr. Adami. Come see me if you need patching up. Let's get you up to 100%, shall we? Sam needs you back in the fight. Still a moment. Fine now. Just be careful out there, all right?
Sir!
Sir!
Nothing noteworthy to...
Sir! Sir! Those commies... Don't stand a chance. Those commies don't stand a chance, sir.
So, you ready for this?
You know me, my day ain't complete unless I've killed me some Reds. So let's start the killing already.
Sir!
We'll crush the commies soon, won't we, sir?
Ice camps right around the bend, sir. We're holding up here for the moment. What are your orders? Yes, sir. We'll wait here. Let us know when you want us to attack the enemy at that location.
Sir.
Did we just...
Ice camps right around the bend, sir. We're holding up here for the moment. What are your orders? Yes, sir.
Commies caught me with my pants.
I gotta get back to HQ.
Don't tell anyone you found me. Before I got caught.
Good hunting.
You!
Yes,
yes.
Yes.
Fire!
Engaging targets!
Fasha Mufau!
Nice work. They've been rolling those chimeras all over us for months. Good to see them out of commission for a while. I'm gonna order the strike team back to the field HQ. See you there.
Damn Chinese communists are stomping all over us. Time for us to pay them back.
Sir!
All right, boys. I'm gonna make you famous. Get yourselves into a heroic pose. Good luck, soldier. Okay, that's it. Just like that. Hold still. Excellent. The Capitol pose thanks you. Who knows? Maybe someone will turn this photo into a statue. Try not to die out there, okay? God bless you, and God bless the US of A.
Sir!
Good luck, GI. We're all counting on you.
Sir! Sir!
Yeah, sure. Just get me a new requisition form. You can only change your gear once, though. Help yourself. Anything you need should be in the ammo crates.
For this?
You know me. My day ain't complete unless I've killed me some bread. Let's start the killing.
Ice camp secured, sir. Waiting for the orders. Yes, sir. On our way. We'll wait for you by the mining town.
You're spoken like a true defender of freedom. Just don't go through anything stupid.
Thank you.
take out that goddamn sniper.
Yeah.
We're pinned in here.
Remember, you're not a one-man army.
Nothing noteworthy to report, sir.
Secondary objective I need to get done. My kid brother back home wants one of them Chinese guns. I talk to him like a child sometimes. You know that?
The mining town is crawling with commie forces, sir. We're holding up here for the moment. What are your orders? The listening post still needs to be secured, and then the pulse field needs to be deactivated. Yes, sir! We'll attack the enemy at the mining town.
Hey, the firing!
Thank you.
intel is in progress. I'll give you a new update on your objectives.
Mining town is now secured, sir. Awaiting your new orders. Can do. What unit should we request? You got it, sir. Roger that. What are your orders for the strike team, sir?
Nope.
Should be the last of them, and the last of the bombing runs on our guys, thanks to you. I'm gonna order our men back to the field HQ. See you there.
We've hit the targets. Now the only thing left is the refinery. Good luck.
Damn Chinese communists are stomping all over us. Time for us to pay them back. Damn Chinese communists are stomping all over us. Time for us to pay them back.
Now the only thing...
Sir!
Sir! What did you need, soldier?
Just you and me. Let's go take down the pulse floor.
Sir!